A cordless drill has a lot of power, sometimes more than you need. Use the clutch to set the right power to make sure you will not damage the screws. For smaller screws and soft materials, set the clutch low. For harder materials and bigger screws, set the clutch higher. Use the drill setting of the clutch when drilling.